Good day. This is how we are going to attach our drawing paper to the drawing table. So first thing, be sure that your table is free from all other instruments so that it is easier for you to attach the paper. So first thing first, position your T-square against the edge of the table, or position the head of the T-square against the head of the table, just like this. Then, once you are sure that your T-square is properly positioned, pick up the corner of the paper so that it is easier for you to align the working edge of the T-square to the top edge of the paper. So pick up this corner so that it is easier for you to adjust. So this is how we are going to align the paper, adjust until such that you cannot see the edge of the paper that is. You are sure that the paper is aligned to the edge or the working edge of the T-square. And once you are sure that your paper is now aligned with the T-square, pick up your T-square slowly. Be sure that your paper is not moved. Then, using your masking tape, you have to tear a portion of your masking tape just like this so that you can attach it to the first corner of the paper. Be sure to tape it properly so that by the time that you are going to move your T-square, it will not stick to the blade of the T-square. So, on the other side, tape the last two sides. Tape and the next or last corner tape. Okay, this is how we are going to attach our paper on our table.